Hey, yo, you know what it is, it's Stevie Boy Young 6, I mean, out yet. A lot of people been asking me, you know, I came about the name Young 6. When I was in high school, you know, I used to love 50 Cent so much to the extent where people used to call me 50. And then there was this guy back then I did a favor for, and then it just felt like, hey, yo, man, the favor I did for him, because 50 Cent is not yet to do it for him, he's gonna start calling me 60. And he started calling me 60, and everybody back then in my high school started calling me 60, and you know why it is. Hip-hop is a genre that's also all about respect, not just the name or the fame or whatever is behind the game. You know what it is? So, you know, when I got into university, you know, I realized most of the successful artists I knew had two syllable names. So I had to break down my name from just being 60 or Young 60. So I broke it down to Young 6. And 6 is the man you see right here. The Young came from how I look. I've always looked young from day one. And the 6 is actually who I am. That's what it is. It's Young 6. Still watching Star Wars, all new season, Sound City. I'm going to take you through my number 7 video. But Ice Prince, one of my favorite and one of my realest homies right here. You know who it is. Mutsumina by Ice Prince. Let go.